Syrian refugee family thought a life of suffering was behind them until today when fire robbed them of a second chance in Canada. Their Halifax home went up in flames this morning, killing all seven children. Ahmed was the oldest, 14. The youngest, Abdullah, was just 3 months old. The Barrow family settled in Nova Scotia a year and a half ago after escaping Raqqa, once the capital of ISIS. Both parents survived. The father, though, is clinging to life tonight.
My dad actually called me. I was up in Montreal, and he told me, that the Barrow family home had caught fire, and told me about this, and I was just so devastated. So I thought, let's do this and let's make this happen. And, Stacy and Kevin Rimmer have been a dream, and, they've been the pillars making this happen.
She says, I've got a crazy idea. And she said, I want to put together a hockey day in support of the Barho family. And she said, would you guys be interested? I said, yeah, let's do it.
So originally, we were going to have a silent auction. We were hoping to get, a few big items here and there. That just started to snowball. And, we started getting, jerseys and flights and packages and, you name it, we have it all here.
So there's three things that we're doing. One's a silent auction. We're doing a family skate, so it's just an open skate with friends and family, and we've got a bus coming from the Syrian community. There's a program in Halifax where they're learning to play hockey. And then there's a hockey game.
We're expecting some of the participants, some of the kids from our Hockey Nova Scotia Ice Ants New Canadians program to take part in Jill's hockey event. And I think it's going to be pretty special for them to be here today and to watch the hockey community come together to help support the Barhos.
When other groups from all over the world come to Canada, they really like to immerse themselves in whatever sport and whatever kind of national pastimes there are. So I can tell you every week when the Zamboni driver comes out, we have to basically peel the kids off the ice because they don't want to leave. And every week they keep coming back and they just have an amazing time.
I just, reach out to a few of my buddies who play university or, professional or just recently have, stopped playing. And we had a lot of, business guys out there, firefighters, police. We were just having some laughs and some jokes, and unfortunately the bad guys won tonight, but it's all in good fun.
We've had to bring on security staff, we've had to bring on, parking staff. Jill's jersey just sold for $2,000, it'll be much, much bigger than what we could have ever expected.
Halifax, my heart is here, it will always be here, and it's because of stuff like this, people will rally behind the greater good, and, our hearts are so broken. I think, we have the opportunity to raise money, but just let them know that we love them and we're here and we're thinking about them.